All right, cool. Basically, man, I've wanted to try this out for quite a bit now. I just have to know whether this is true or fake. Like, after watching videos on it, I just had to try it out. I've always wanted to do this, and yeah, and finally today I'm gonna do this and, you know, find out for myself if this is true or fake. So I ordered this thing from eBay for £1,000. £1,000 from my own pocket, just gone. Apparently it's made from the finest material. Like, people died trying to make this thing. That's why it cost £1,000. As you can see, I'm broke. Like, I've spent all my money on this thing. It's stupid, but you know, I had to do it. Yeah, you guessed it. It's an Ouija board. They gave it to me in a Tesco bag. Apparently this is supposed to be vintage. I never knew Tesco is vintage. Apparently this was made in the year 1242. That's how old this thing is. But yeah, let's go unbox this thing, man. Why does it look like a cereal box? I mean, the Ouija board is here, but why does it look like it's been cut from a cereal box? Like Nesquik. What the hell? But it's £1,000, so it must be real, right? So we got the little thing that moves around the letters. Don't know what it's called, but it's here. And the board itself is here. Wait, what? Why does it say Luigi board? So it's supposed to be Ouija board. I'm confused, man. I don't know, man. I don't know what this board is, but it has to be 100% legit because it cost me £1,000. So we're gonna go do this thing and see how it goes. Yeah, this is scary. Very scary, actually. The people who made this shit must be retarded, man, because we're not out here trying to play Super Mario or anything like that. We're trying to contact demons. Like, I don't know who put the word Luigi on there thinking it's Luigi from Super Mario's, but we're still gonna do it because apparently it's from the year 1242, so it's gotta be real, right? Alright, cool, man. So basically, I'm joined with my brother.
Yo.
We're gonna do this thing, man. I'm gonna put the camera right here. Alright, cool, so the camera's all set up.
I'm borrowing some candles.
Man, you gotta go. Get out. Get out. Nah, I ain't sitting in the room with just me and you with some candles on. That's just kinda gay. I ain't here for some romantic shit, man. I'm here to speak to some demon, not be kinda like, not make this into a romantic thing. You gotta go, man. To start this thing off, you have to dab on the board. So I probably have to do this. I probably have to get this thing and go. No, I need to do it first. We take it in turns.
Okay.
So I need to get this thing and go dab.
Okay.
Dab. Demon dab. Demon dab. You gotta do it now.
Okay. Demon dab. Oh God. Demon dab. Demon dab.
Alright, now that we've initiated the ceremony, or whatever you want to call it, let's start playing this game. Do not move this thing.
Okay.
Alright? Because if it starts moving on its own, that's just messed up.
Yeah.
I trust him, that's why I'm doing it with him as well. Hello, is anyone there? Do you want to come play? Okay, that kind of sounded weird.
Yeah.
That kind of sounded perverted.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna do this again, alright? We're not here to be perverted, because I'm not perverted or anything like that. Nah, just dead that.
We're not okay.
Hello, is anyone there? Hello, is anyone there? Anyone there?
My leg's starting to feel weird.
All right, we've been sitting there for like half an hour now. This thing hasn't answered us for like half an hour.
It's so annoying.
Yeah, I'm starting to lose my patience. Bitch, fucking answer me! Now I'm done, man. I'm done. I'm ending the video right there, man.
Hello?
Shut up. It's actually working. Did it actually move?
Yes, it did.
Nah, this is why I don't fuck with this type of shit, man. That is creepy. My brother just spoke to it and apparently it just moved. Yeah, we're gonna ask it what its name is. What's your name? H? Are you sure you're not moving this, yeah?
No, I'm not moving this.
Are you sure you're not moving it?
I'm not moving it.
I've got my tiptoe.
Same. A.
A.
H A.
H A.
H A.
R.
A.
A.
K.
Where is it going?
Feels like it's going to
the. It's moving fast.
M.
M. What the flip? This is creepy, man.
K. B and E. What?
Harambe?
Harambe? Is Harambe trying to talk to us?
No, wait, what's this ghost on, man? How's he trying to say his name was Harambe? I'm confused.
Harambe?
This shit is fucked up, man.
There is no way we're talking to a freaking gorilla.
Exactly. Is this ghost retarded or something? Why is it when we try to contact a ghost, we get a retarded one? That's just
weird.
Right, let me ask it another question.
Okay, come on, put it in the middle.
Alright, we know your name isn't Harambe. Tell us your real name, or is this a retarded ghost? Alright, it's starting to move.
D. A.
A.
I was moving pretty fast.
Moving fast. V.
V.
E.
So Dave.
Dave.
Dave. Who is that?
Dave the ghost.
Dave the ghost.
I'm surprised he ain't at the fish and chip shop. Are you moving it?
No, I'm not. What are you on about? Why would I move it?
Just to think it's funny.
No, I'm not finding this funny, you know?
Yeah, say it's creepy, man.
Yeah, it's just really creepy.
Alright, let's ask it a good question.
Okay.
Let's see if it's real.
Yeah, right. See if it's real.
Is my brother a bad driver?
Nah, what the hell? I'm not a bad driver.
Okay,
a bit I am.
We know that is true.
No, it isn't. It's not true. Well, this ghost needs to shut the hell up.
You shouldn't have said that.
Well, I don't care.
You're bleeding. Wait, let me get this on this camera. You're bleeding from your nose.
Am I actually bleeding?
You shouldn't have said that. Wipe your nose. You're getting a nosebleed. Wipe your nose. He's bleeding from his nose.
Yo, that's messed up.
He called the ghost retarded and told it to shut the hell up, and now he's bleeding from his nose.
I didn't call it.
That's messed up. I wanna stop playing this, man.
I am sorry, Dave. Will you accept my apology?
Nah, you're in shit. Apparently you don't have to take your hand off the moving thing when you start playing. Apparently you're supposed to keep your hand on there the whole time. But, you know, it's King Jrizzy. I am the one, the way your time don't need a gun. I'm Jrizzy the Savage, I do what I want. Okay, that was creepy. I took my hand off the thing, lights turned off. And now when I put my hand back on, it turned back on.
That's messed up. You need to apologize to the ghost, man.
I think I might have to, you know. Hey, Dave the Ghost, Will you accept my apology? Oh no, no.
Oh my God,
nope. Oh, I'll do anything you want. Just tell me anything, I know. I'll do anything.
Just anything.
S.
U.
C.
K. Suck. M. Oh no.
Where is it going?
It's going to the my. Oh, my. I think I know what it's saying.
Bitch, I know exactly where the shit is going. I've had enough. Fuck this. I've had enough. I fucking. I fucking had enough. Hey, my nose feels raised. My nose bleeding.
Oh my God.
Oh my days, my nose is bleeding.
Your nose is bleeding.
Oh my days. Nah, I want to end this game, man. I want to end this game.
Yo, come on, get it back.
I want to end this game.
Get it back. Come on.
Oh
yo,
my days,
my nose. Wipe your nose, come on.
Hey, Dave the Ghost, can we leave, please? What do you mean we can't leave? I think my other nose started bleeding.
What the hell? Your other nose is now bleeding?
Oh my day, this ain't a game.
Yo, what the flip is this really?
This ain't a game.
Yo, wipe your nose.
Look how much blood. Okay, now I've legit had enough. Get the peace, man. Let's actually ask to leave again.
Yeah, come on, just get the actual board. I've got the piece.
Come on. I really don't want to play this game, man.
Yeah, same.
Oh my days.
Both of our noses have been bleeding.
Yeah, and I feel lightheaded as well.
Especially yours.
Yeah. Hey, Dave the Ghost, I'm sorry, can we leave, please? I won't do this again.
He's begging you.
Oh man. Okay, I've fully had enough.
Same.
Jrizzy the Savage is back.
No.
I've had enough. I've flipping had enough. Oh! But he's the bomb, bitch. Alright, one more thing. RKO this bitch. Alright, time to RKO this bitch. Watch out! Here's the cover! Oh. Did I just RKO myself? Where's the board? You messed with the wrong demon, bitch. And the letter's back on. Now it spells Ouija the correct way.
An actual Ouija board?
Nah, fuck this. Let's go burn this, bitch. Alright, now that's taken care of. Wait, we forgot to say goodbye.
Where is he? Wait, what the flip?